model and environmental activist and dancer. And my first theater production was with Kathy and Sean for our production, Lana, and projected in the National Media Year. The song I'm going to perform to you is called Fire the Bumblebee. I wrote it a very, very, very long time ago, and I haven't really sang it live. And it's kind of like what said. I'm kind of tired, but I'm here to go on. Thank you. And I try to remember the lyrics, so it's nice to kind of channel that energy. I think it's correct, it's like, born to the sun, the stars, the ocean, seas, and skies, trapped in the journey for eternal paradise. Well, away from the swamp, the things were not right. He chose to keep that which was the meaning of his life. Came from the prophet who was the world in his time. Born to the sun, everything was just fine. So much pride and confusion, intention on his mind.